Hello and welcome, my name is Nilos and this is episode 41 of our Let's Play campaign of Factorio with Bob's mods and Angel's mods. And look at this beautiful spaghetti. Actually, it's not really spaghetti. I've been very, very careful not to spaghettify it. So basically we have on one side, we have the crotinium chunks being sorted, and on the other hand we have the rubite chunks being sorted. And that generates, actually, what is that, 8 different types of materials. These are being processed, or they're not being processed, they're being sorted. They'll be funneled over here because I actually want to drive them all the way back. I have two more, which I suppose is for uraninite. That's a silly name, but that is what it is. And I also have for tungsten and cobaltite, so already we're in trouble. But I think I'll take some of them out. Anyway, it's just to keep track of it so they don't lose it. And the reason for this, aside from the color display, is that then they do not jam. I mean, they jam when this one gets full. This is the one that fills up the fastest, but I don't think it's going to be filling up anytime soon, but it will. This one I'd like to actually burn through. Now, topic of the day, agenda. We have a nice beautiful board here and we are up to the green boards. That's where we are today. Let's see what we can achieve here. Hopefully something. Let's take a look. Green circuit boards. I need fiberglass boards. That means I need to order a train coming in with that. Let's do that. I think I created a fiberglass train. Let's see. Not this one. This is the refueling. Let's see. Oh, okay. Fiberglass out. Perfect. You're going into green. I'm actually surprised I did this. Time passed, plus condition inactivity, or and go. Let's just go. Let's see those. And perfect timing. This one's coming in just to illustrate. I wonder if it's the front one or the back one. Either way, I need some of these, that's for sure. And you are going to do fiberglass. There. Copy, paste. Can't recall. I think that's the only one I need to be bringing with the belt. Nope. Cannot for the life of me figure out which way they're supposed to turn. Actually, I'd much rather all the way out here. And here we go. Let's mark this one as like that. I will not put this up. So that's already one thing I have. Copper, I have. Gold, I have. Great. So it's ferric chloride solution. Wow, things are moving fast. I will need to build some more of these. Why can I not? Okay. So filter inserters and basic electronics board, basic circuit board, basic some kind of boards at least. I'm pretty sure I can steal some from logistics or from this one. There we go. And here. Grab that. Actually, no. Let's see if I can grab some here. Yes. Okay. That's maybe a bit over the top. Like that. Anything else? Yeah, let's grab a few blue ones there. A few belts. Yeah, a few belts as well. Not as many as I usually take. Then again, why not? Why didn't I? Undergrounds. I have that. Splitters. Yeah, I got that. Great. Okay, so now we can build some of these just for fun. Anyway, let's try and see. I want to make like 24. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then add 2 lanes in the middle. Let's see. I want to make a lot of them. Ferric chloride comes in from up there. Does that seem... That seems okay. Or we could also get it from out here. Actually, I like that. Because then I can... Why didn't I not pick up any of these? Anyway, it's not a problem. Wow, that fiberglass thingy is coming back fast. I could do this and then bring it from the bottom and up here. this, but that would be then I would I'd actually have to use three for each row. That's not ideal. What's the alternative? I just got an interesting idea. Why am I always just synchronizing it? Why don't I do this part? Because then I can actually save a few of these. Yeah, okay. Not positioned correctly. So they go like this, and let's actually start getting some more of them. For sure we need it. And I can also see I need more iron. And there. This is it, right? That would be a belt, so and then I can still get an input, which could be like the gold plates, or they could be the copper. You know what? That's gonna be the copper one. Where did they go? So this is gonna be copper. Any of them require more than one? Nope, one of each. Actually, you know what? That's gonna be the gold plate. Nope, it's not gonna be the gold plate. The reason it's not gonna be the gold plate is then I have too much stored. I'm gonna make the gold plate real simple here. That's the gold plate. And what? One, two, three? Then where the hell's my export? I guess I'm gonna take half. How long time does it take to build? 10 seconds. This is definitely enough. And let's see. Just the usual setup here. And up here. Which one gives way to which one? Here. That's actually, that one's not correct. Okay, and this one here will be the output, which I then circle around. Question is whether I want it front or back of the train. I'll take it in the front train. I like this one. I like this very much, actually. Near inserter and far inserter. There. They are now coming in. So I basically make everything except the difficult part. Hello, little car. Come along. I actually like this fact that I'm positioning them off by one. Excellent. And now let's focus on the big task at hand. Setting these correct, or wow, there's a ton of these. And I most certainly do not have enough. And that's done. Okay, so ferric chloride is something regarding Ferric, that's iron, and okay, we need some more iron here. I've got a, oops, well, it doesn't matter if I get a few. There. All right, this one. And now we just need to hook something up. All right, so ferric chloride here. That's going to require a lot of these. Three? No, that's too much. Let's just do 10. Ferric chloride, I don't need that much here. And I generate 5 per 2.5 seconds. That's definitely enough. I don't think I need more than 2 or 3 of them. But I need hydrogen chloride gas, which is going to be difficult. Couldn't I just like insert them something like here? I think I can. What that means, all I need in here is let's go there, there, that's the, I'm gonna drag this in from down here because I know I have it. This is one of the residuals here. We go. I will take it. I should take it straight up. How's this going? Oh, it's pretty good. It's pretty good. And of course, it's wrong. It's turning the wrong way. There. And that one's also turning the wrong way. What the hell? That one is turning the right way, though. Good, finally. I think there's a bit of a mistake with this part here. I'd like to move this maybe over here because that's a lot of ore to waste, and I do think that's a waste. Let me just get these two and in. This one is in, and I can't put them there, but I'll take this one and in. Great. What the hell am I doing here? Why did I forget the sacred rule of do not walk on the path? There. That's plenty of iron ore coming up. So now I have iron ore. And now the next one is, how do I make hydrogen chloride gas? Attacks? I don't bother with that. I don't want to carry around 38. So let's put them in where they belong. There. Okay, hydrogen chloride gas. Is it chloride gas or hydrogen chloride gas? Here it is. Hydrogen chloride gas, 5-5, and that's in one of these. It takes 2 seconds to generate 10. And how many do you need? You need 6 per 2.5. So I think I like to need 3 of those. But you know what? I'll get 5. 4. And again, like this. Hydrogen chloride gas. Great. So, next part is, how do we get hydrogen chloride? Hydrogen and chloride. That's by getting the salt water. So this is where I have to come back to my good little friend. Where the hell's my car? Where's my car? There it is. Alright, let's take the car. We have built... Oh, shit, I have so much junk in my inventory. Why do I have so much junk in my inventory? This... And also my inventory is not that big. Granted, that's also part of it. See, here we have something interesting. That thing is saline water barrels. I can actually Can I take this one and bring it on a belt? Because I think I'll need it. I don't want to bring it around here. I'd really want to bring it up there. But then we could do it differently. We could build it like this. So this one goes here and here. Yes, brilliant. Now we do have another issue. And that is, this one will run out of... Oh, for God's sake. What? There. I don't need that much, but... There. It does seem kind of silly that I'm carrying this many on a belt, because this will basically be the entire belt, or the entire stockpile that's going to be on a belt. Yep. But let's alleviate it here. Here we will unbarrel it. Barrel, and this will be, what is it? That's an electrolyzer. Do I have electrolyzer? No, I do not, but I will get an electrolyzer MK2. I'll get two, actually I'll get three of them. I think that should do the trick. Now these are probably going to be moved. Did I get any? Yes, I did. You're gonna split, and wow, I just don't have a lot of these. Two, one. And there, copy, paste, paste. There we go. Let's get some power poles up. And this one. One, two, one, one, two, one. I need an overflow valve. Overflow and a flare stack. The overflow valve is standing there, and the flare stack is standing there. Just need to hook them up. There we go. Not ideal to put it like that. Okay, so far so good. I need somewhere to put in the old barrels. I'll just put it in here for now. It's interesting that one doesn't work then. Good. Does that one require power? Let's build some more. That's again iron that I'm running out of. Can't believe that. So we will take these. Right. And again. Did I run out of iron again? I do have enough inserters. I just wanted to check because I'm going to need inserters to finish up the last part. And let's get a few more. I know they should be building, or I actually have built them. I have them built them into stockpile. That is that one. That's brilliant. That actually works. That does not work though. They can't be that close. I think this should be fine. This one will go here. I'll go. And this one go below. I could also do that, but it's really not an advantage. This one is annoying that I can't pass through it, and that one as well. I should be doing something about it, but I don't bother with it, to be perfectly honest. I'm not gonna run around in this area very much. Okay, here. And this one. And then I somehow need to hook up this. So they are now hooked up. Yes, everything seems to be working if only we had some power. Let's get the power up and running for everything. And this is now where it comes online. Let's get some lights so we can see what's going on. Looks like it's working. Okay, this one's working. Oh, whoa, I am forgetting something. Output. And this output needs to go, I mean, a big one. It sucks when I do not prioritize it sufficiently. That comes back to haunt me. This one's still an issue, and I'm considering whether I should just bring it back. Let me just check down there. It seems like, because it is a closed loop, if I just do this. Yes, other problems. That flare stack can be moved. So there, and flare stack there. Now we can, and that's probably not necessary. All right, let's see. Come on, Bob's Mods, you can do this. You can do this. There is always a way. What I'm working on here is trying to. Is that the same side? Yes, it is. Good. I'm gonna try dragging it back. It's gonna be a bit silly to do that. But we're gonna try it. Actually, I don't think I need. I think I'll just do this. I'm just gonna keep putting it in as fast as it can export it. Come on, faster. There. So these are now coming down. Did I run out again? Where's the car again? Don't know. I lost the car. I'm slowly gonna drag myself over here and get another pile of over by logistics. There, got it. None of the other things are necessary at this point, but of course I'm also using quite a bit. Great. Running diagonally and dragging this, not gonna work. Okay, this is going to be some really nasty thing here. It's not gonna fit. I'm just gonna squeeze it in, and of course I lose that. So. This is the empty one, right? N. So this one goes all the way in there. closed loop should be fine. This one grabs here. What? No, it exports here. Oh, fuck. It's not working, right? It's really not working. I don't want this one to create more. I want you to put in here, and I have more saline water there. Now where's my car when I need one? Damn it. This is something I kept for a rainy day. Go. I'd like this one to get stuck, so that it actually has too much. And this one is... okay, it has what it needs. Okay, this is also a bit excessive, the amount here. Why there's so many crappy things. I need to get up here. This is a closed loop, so this should be fine. And what's that barrel? That looks remarkably like an empty barrel. Which is not what we wanted. Empty barrels? Ugh. I can't even allow this one to have empty barrels, because that's going to be another issue if it has empty barrels. Come on, rush up here. I really want to get this done. And I lost my car. Okay, so all of this is working. Ferric chloride, all of these difficult ones are done. That's good. How do we do this? Yes. Middle ones are the inbounds. Let's continue on this. And the outer ones are outbound. And this one, L, grab there, and now it actually starts working. And then we have the green boards. And export, which is dangerous, but I must say, in. Ugh, it's not good. This is gonna mess up. Copy. Paste, 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 paste. There, that's green boards all the way around. Whew, it works. And of course it's a ridiculous amount for... Alright, okay. Yeah, this is overdoing it to an extreme degree. But I have this one. Great. I could actually... Let's just see for the next one. Nah, I don't need the fiberglass, so there's no point in actually using fiberglass for that. Okay, so I will be ending here, looking at this one, and being happy. That is one step closer to the green boards. Okay, so thank you very much for joining, and I'll see you in the next episode. Cheers, bye.